Hi, welcome to Diecast Machinery. I'm Justin McMacken. Today I'll be demonstrating a Sterlco fuel zone temperature control unit. Model number is M2B9026-J0. Max temperature is 550. ECM number is 5631.
We will now power up zone 1 and set the controller to reach its maximum rated operating temperature. Zone 1 has reached its set point temperature. We will now lower the temperature in Zone 1 to the desired temperature to safely shut off Zone 1. Zone 1 has safely reached the appropriate temperature to shut off the zone. We will now power up Zone 2 and set the controller to reach its maximum rated operating temperature. Thank you. Zone 2 has reached its set point temperature.
We will now lower the temperature in Zone 2 to the desired temperature to safely shut off Zone 2.
Zone 2 has safely reached the appropriate temperature to shut off the zone. This concludes our video demonstration. Thank you for watching, and please click the link below to visit our website for more information.